Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. I'm John Wilson from Fox Television. And once again, I'm frankly humbled to be here with you this morning and honored to be part of this very special and very important ceremony as we honor and we respect and we remember. We gather here with a collective purpose, though I know each one of you has your own individual thoughts about the 15 heroes that we honor today, those whose names are engraved in granite now and forever etched in the history of the Sheriff's Department. It is our duty and it is our honor to take time to call out their names, to reflect on the sacrifices that each one of them made, to have hearts that are heavy but buoyed by pride in knowing that we will always have heroes. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand now for the presentation of colors by the Hillsborough County Sheriff's Office Honor Guard, and our national anthem will be performed by the Phi Mu Alpha Symphonia Fraternities of the University of South Florida and the University of Tampa. And that will be remain standing, and that will be followed by the invocation by Sheriff's Chaplain, Reverend John Gabriana.
So proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight. O'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets reckless bursting in air gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave.
Hold up. Shall bow your heads, please, as I pray. Almighty God, we do thank you for this beautiful day that we can experience life as according to your will and your way. Thank you, Father, for this opportunity to come and remember these men and women who have given their lives to sacrifice, to protect and serve the citizens of Hillsborough County. Father, I pray your blessings upon these who are here that are representing these officers as far as family members. I pray, God, that you would bless them with your blessings of hope and peace and comfort. Father, I thank you for your blessings of good health and prosperity for each and every one that is here today. And I pray these things in Christ's name. Amen.
Ready? Hey.
You may be seated. Well, here we are again, aren't we? Each year we gather, we come together to honor our heroes. those who made the ultimate sacrifice in the performance of their duties, to serve and to protect. And you know, they all knew when they took the oath to wear the badge with honor and distinction that one day, for reasons unforeseen, they might face the catastrophic reality that may not be able to go home. We also know the prospect of facing that fearful unknown every day did not cause them to pause for one second or to delay the vigorous pursuit of their duties, and they proved it over and over again. They were meant to be heroes. Now, in a time-honored tradition, we place a wreath in memorial to their service. I've known Sheriff David G. for a long time, and we can all be proud of his service, too, his dedication to duty and his commitment to law and order. Sheriff, I want to ask you to come up, if you will, sir, and present the memorial wreath.
Thank you.
Law enforcement officers all across the nation go to work every day with one single purpose: to serve and protect. To serve and to protect. It is the clarion call for all who fight this good fight. They, you, are all brave men and women who encounter daily challenges that are sometimes unique, sometimes dangerous, sometimes insurmountable. And yet, in the face of adversity, our law enforcement officers proudly wear those uniforms and badges over their hearts, hoping they will never have to use that weapon. But should it happen, we also know they cannot hesitate. They carry a heavy responsibility that, frankly, not everybody understands. And few really appreciate. You carry a lot on your shoulder. Here behind me and in front of you, we have 15 committed and brave heroes who gave the last full measure of devotion. We honor them today with our hearts. And to the families of those loved ones who are named on this memorial, many of whom are seated right here, there are frankly no words of eloquence or expressions of grief that will ever heal their hearts or compensate for what these officers have done in the line of duty. That is one of the reasons, frankly, we are here. That's why we assemble. We're here to show you, each one of you, the families of the fallen, that we will never forget, we will always honor, and each of them will always be our hero, all of them. We can only hope that this public declaration of our endearing respect and support will somehow help get through this painful healing process that goes on. I know it never ends. I'm going to read now the names of the heroes of the Hillsborough County Sheriff's Office. Deputy Richard Roach. Deputy William Whitehurst. Deputy Ed Olick. Deputy Robert Suarez. Sergeant Ben Wilder, Jr. Sergeant Donald Williams. Sergeant James Straczynski. Auxiliary Sergeant Lee Hutchison. Deputy James Allen. Corporal Lemon Harvey. Deputy Fred Clark. Deputy Donna Miller. Deputy David Abella. Sergeant Ronald Harrison. And Deputy Mark Longway. I don't want to keep you standing. Please sit for a moment, and we'll conclude our ceremony with a few remarks. First, we all want to thank you for coming, all of you, officers and friends of law enforcement. Your presence here today means more than any of us can tell you to the families of the fallen. Let us not forget all the law enforcement officers who join us today across this great country of ours, those who are on patrol across our country at this moment, our city, our state, and especially our young cadets, the future generation of officers of the Hillsborough County Sheriff's Office, who stand ready to continue the noble and proud traditions of law enforcement and the Hillsborough County Sheriff's Office. We wish them all well in their pursuit of their duties and thank them. One more thought before we go. I don't have to tell you that these are particularly tough times for law enforcement everywhere in this country. There will be more challenges to be sure, but please know this, except for a few uninformed and notorious troublemakers, that America stands beside you as guardians of the rule of law. The rule of law is what civilized this country a long time ago. Also know that each of you are the real heroes of our time. And we thank you for your dedicated service. May the spirit of our fallen heroes ride with each one of you, keep you safe, and bring you home. Thank you again for coming out this morning on behalf of the Sheriff, the Hillsborough County Sheriff's Office, and may God bless all law enforcement officers, and may God bless America.